The Supreme Court on Friday granted interim bail to Delhi's former health minister and AAP leader Satyendra Jain in a money laundering case on medical grounds for 6 weeks. Satyendra Jain has been in Tihar jail since his arrest in connection with a money laundering case in May last year. The apex court said Satyendra Jain cannot leave Delhi without permission and cannot make any statement before the media. The Supreme Court allowed jailed Satyendra Jain to undergo treatment in the hospital of his choice, asking him to produce medical records. Jain was admitted to Delhi's Lok Nayak Jai Prakash Narayan or LNJP hospital on Thursday after he collapsed in a bathroom of Tihar jail due to dizziness. He was admitted to the ICU after his health deteriorated. Gold prices further declined for a second consecutive day on Friday with a reduction of 550 to 160 rupees on 10 grams of the metal. The cost of the 10 grams of 22-carat gold stood at 55,650 rupees as compared to 55,800 rupees on Thursday, while the same amount of the 24-carat of the metal costs 60,710 rupees today. Silver prices were also reduced by 1.50 rupees as 10 grams of the metal cost 729 rupees in the country as compared to yesterday's rate of 730.50 rupees. The Ministry of Finance has said that a special 75 rupees coin will be launched to commemorate the inauguration of the new Parliament building. Reports said that one side of the coin will feature the lion capital of the Ashoka pillar with the word Satyamev Jayate below it. The word Bharat will be written in Devanagari script on the left side and the word India in English on the right. The coin will also have the rupee symbol and the denomination value of 75 in international numerals written below the lion capital. The other side of the coin will show an image of the Parliament complex. The new Parliament building will be inaugurated by PM Modi on Sunday. While as many as 25 parties are expected to attend the ceremony, at least 20 opposition parties have decided to boycott the event. Rain along with strong winds and dust storms hit parts of Delhi on Thursday, days after Weather Office declared a heat wave in the capital. The IMD said today that similar conditions are expected to prevail in the capital over the next 2 to 3 days and that no heat wave is predicted until May 30th. Several took to social media platforms like Twitter to share videos appreciating the rain after temperatures as high as 46 degrees Celsius had been reported in the capital.